Reinforcement learning is an area of machine learning concerned with how software agents ought to take actions in an environment in order to maximize some notion of cumulative reward. It is one of three basic machine learning paradigms, alongside supervised learning and unsupervised learning, which we covered in the previous videos. It differs from supervised learning in not needing labeled input-output pairs to be presented, and in not needing suboptimal actions to be explicitly corrected. Instead, the focus is about taking suitable action to maximize reward in a particular situation. So reinforcement learning is all about making decisions sequentially. Let's explain it with an example, a chess game. As said previously, we have an agent and an environment. The agent would be the player and the environment the chess game. Then, reinforcement learning would be a conversation between the two, being on one side the actions from the agent to the environment, a move from the player. And on the other side, states from the environment to the agent, results of the move. The environment will also tell the agent if the move was bad or not. In our example, the agent will know its actions were good, if he wins. It will then be positively rewarded and the agent will tend to use the same type of actions. In this case, the reinforcement is positive, but it can also be negative, as in punishing the agent on doing bad actions. After multiple iterations, the agent will be more and more confident and have great results. A great example of this is AlphaZero by Google.